there's one place where the 2018 Honda CR-V misses the mark, it's in its exterior styling. It's quirky, but certainly not striking. Rivals from Mazda and Kia have proven that family-oriented compact crossovers don't have to be built. On the other hand, the 2018 CR-V's interior is a home run with well-organized controls and a look that's upscale at every level. That's worth a point to us, so the CR-V earns a 6 out of 10 on our scale. Read more about how we rate cars. All CR-V trim levels look about the same outside, aside from the upsized alloy wheels that come on X and higher trim levels. Up front, the CR-V's bumper juts out like an underbite not yet tamed by an orthodontist. The grille above is split between chrome and black plastic, with the former flanked by wraparound headlights. The CR-V's side profile is more cohesive, and we like the way the beltline sweeps upward to create a little more visual heft at the rear. The high-mounted tail lights continue a Honda tradition of 8 safety 8 chrome eyebrow runs between the two sides for a more upscale feel, but the overall look is more pint-sized minivan than rugged four-wheeler. The CR-V's interior is what scores this crossover a point above average Honda mounted all controls up high, including the stubby gear lever. LX trims have a fairly basic audio system, while X and higher trim levels feature a 7.0-inch touchscreen with a proper volume knob, something the last CR-V lacked.